Assalamu alaikum. Welcome all my Malarvadi friends. My name is Azzah from grade 2. Today I am going to tell you the story about kindness and obedience. The story's name is A Glass of Water. One day there was a boy called Salman. He was very kind and obedient to his parents. One night, Salman's mother was thirsty. Salman's mother asked Salman to bring me a glass of water. Salman came back with a glass of water. Salman saw Salman's mother was asleep. He did not want to disturb his mother, so he kept standing there with the glass in his hand. After a few hours, when Salman's mother woke up and asked to Salman, "Oh my dear son, have you been standing here this whole time?" Salman said, "Yes mother, I was waiting for you to give this glass of water." So Salman's mother prayed to Allah. When Salman grew up, he became a great man. Allah comment us to care your parents. Here is a dua that you can say. Rabbi rahmuma kama rabbi ani sahida. Jazakallah. Stay home, stay safe.